Join us online at charlierose.com. The story you wanted to tell was what?
It was the story of an ideologue who somehow loses faith in his ideology. That was actually what I wanted to tell, because I somehow thought that ideology was the big topic of the 20th century, and actually continues to be. I remember on the 31st of December, 1999, going into the new year, I thought, wow, you know, looking back on this century, this was the century of ideology, and I'm so glad it's over. But then a few years later, it became clear that the 21st century was going to be about ideology too. So I really felt that this was a relevant topic, and it all came from a quote by Vladimir Lenin, who had said to his friend Maxim Gorky, I don't want to listen to my favorite piece of music, the Appassionata, anymore, because when I do, it makes me want to stroke people's heads and tell them gentle, sweet, nice things, but I have to smash in those heads, crush them without mercy to finish my revolution. And I thought...
He said, Beethoven softens me.
That's right, exactly. Wow, you know the original quote. But it was just, to me, that was one of those statements that really contained all the glory and all the baseness of mankind, because in a way, you know, it is something great to think that we could create art that would really have an impact on people so as to make them refrain from doing terrible things. But somehow it also contained such a message of terror that a man could be so cold as to say, look, this makes me feel that way, well, then I'm not going to listen to it.
Join us online at charlierose.com.